Hey everyone, it's Miss Winn here. Today we are going to practice our gymnastics skills. These are all things that we have learned before. You'll need some open space and something soft like a carpet, a towel, or a blanket. We are going to start with our three basic positions. First is a seated tuck. You're going to bring your knees to your chest and wrap your hands around your knees. Now we have a seated straddle. We spread our legs apart like the letter V, point our toes away from us, and hands on our legs. Now we have a seated pike, our legs together, toes pointed away from us, hands on our legs. Now I'd like to practice our balances on the ground. The first one is a V hold. Legs in the air, hands in the air, balance on your gluteus maximus. This is a one-point balance because I only have one body part on the ground. Now we're going to do our tabletop balance. Hands behind you, feet on the ground, lift up your belly button to the sky. See if you can lift up one foot. This is a three-point balance. See if you can get a two-point balance. Lift up a hand. Okay. Let's try the other side. One foot, one hand, there we go. I had to focus on a spot that wasn't moving, a spot on my wall so I could keep my balance. Now we're going to practice our jumps. The first thing we need to review is our basic positions while standing. We have a standing tuck, a standing pike, and a standing straddle. When we jump, we start with our legs shoulder-width apart. We bend our knees. Hands back, hands up. When we jump, we take our feet off the ground and we land with our knees bent. Ready, jump. Ready, jump. I landed quietly like a cat or a feather. Okay, we're going to start with our tuck jump. We will start shoulder-width apart, bending our knees. When we jump up, we bring our knees to our chest, wrap our hands around them quickly like a cannonball, and land back down quietly like a cat. Ready, jump. Ready, jump. Wow, okay. Now we're going to try the straddle jump. It's a little bit more challenging. We'll bring our legs out like the letter V, okay? I'm not going to bring my feet too far off the ground because I don't practice straddle jumps a lot and I do not want to fall backwards. Feet shoulder width apart, bend our knees. Ready, jump. Ready, jump. Okay, now for our pike jump. Our legs will start shoulder width apart. When we jump, they will come out straight together. Again, I'm not going to lift my feet too far off the ground because I need more practice. Ready, jump. Oh, I need to bring my legs a little bit closer together. Ready, jump. All right. Now we've got our skater balance. So stand on one foot, arms out like a T, bring that foot back and focus on a spot that's not moving. Other side, hands out like a T, one foot, slowly bring your leg back. Okay. Now we're going to try that while jumping. Hands out like a T. Jump onto one foot and bring your other leg backwards. We'll try it again. Okay, and last we have the scissor jump. Our feet will come apart like this. Ready, jump. Ready, jump. One more time, ready, jump. And everybody's favorite, we'll practice the 360. So, knees bent. We're gonna spin all the way around so you're facing me again. Ready, jump. Whoa, one more time. Ready, jump. There we go. Enjoy these moves and I hope you have a great day. Bye.